rather flat performance for me when we expected something a lot stronger. I think they thought the win would just come to them, and it didn't.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.